And we're out here, and the guy said, why the heck do you got white electrical tape on the Fish USA rods here? Simply put, for me, that's just a little reminder, these are my cranking rods. And basically what that means is I've got a tiny little Spro Power swivel right there, and I've come down to a number 2 dual lock. Okay, really simple, it makes everything a lot faster. You can pick those rods up, because my spinner rods are going to have a little different setup, but that swivel in there is really important. If you're pulling snap weights, it's amazing how much twist you can get in there. Or maybe in the middle of the summertime, you're getting a little white bass, white perch, something like that, you don't recognize that they're on, or by the time you get them in, your line's all twisted up. And that's going to allow that to not be in there. And it's a lot better than have a big, bulky snap swivel at your lure, because a lot of lures, especially those that are kind of a little finessy, are actually going to totally wreck the action. So little things like that are going to make you more efficient and ultimately going to catch more fish, spend less time monkeying around.